dinner that supports Catholic education in five-county Philadelphia region. They held it at the Fairmount Waterworks tonight, right behind the Museum of Art. The Reach for the Stars Gala raises money to create partial tuition scholarships for thousands of local students. Action News traffic reporter Gina Gannon hosted the event tonight. She was there, I promise. There she is.